Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. Today's game, Manchester United against Newcastle United. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Bastian Schweinsteiger plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today. Newcastle United's lineup. Tim Krul starts in goal. Fabrizio Colaccini plays with Stephen Taylor as the centre backs. Jack Colback starts with Vernon Anita in central midfield. And today it's just the one striker in the side. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams. And he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player. And of course, has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here. And, of course, the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
And it's Jonathan Moss who's refereeing today's game. Manchester United getting the first half underway. Attack building for Manchester United. Schneiderlin. Wijnaldum. Colaccini. Jack Colback. He claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Schneiderlin. Mata. Now Rooney. Damian. Goes across. Well, he's cleared the danger. Into the attacking third. Jack Colback. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Mata. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Schneiderlin. Januzaj. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Chris Smalling. Damian. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Mata. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Back. He's looking for the cross. Mata. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and Yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Colaccini. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Damia. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Going on Anita. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Manchester United, there's lots of surveys go on, but one that said that they were the richest football club on the whole planet.
Well, anybody that lives in England, lives in Britain, we all know about the history, the tradition of this famous old club.
Shot on! Terrific stop! Corner coming up, with Newcastle lining up to defend it. Taylor's the man. Jack Colback. Fabrizio Colaccini. We were talking just earlier about Manchester United. We had to break off. And the fact that one of these surveys had said that this is the definitive football club, the most wealthy club.
Yeah, for us living in Britain, in England, we've seen the club really grow in size in terms of their ability to generate huge sums of money. And as a result, they are one of the biggest, if not the biggest in the world.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Chance for the cross. That's a splendid clearance. So that means it's a corner now. Good clearance. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Damian. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. Damian. Mata. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. He could cross it from here. Here's the goal again. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
In the 21st minute, number 10, Wayne Rooney.
From Bemba. Overton. It's a turnover of possession here. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Vernon Anita. Chancel Mbemba. Confident and quality on the ball. Wijnaldum. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Sneaking forward, looking a problem until the clearance was made.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Vernon Anita. Taylor. Manchester United with the ball again. Maybe the cross.
He's got room to hit this.
He's gone for it, flashed a boot at it, really.
I think he's unlucky there, you know, because he didn't have any time. The defenders were closing down, so he had to take it early.
Goes for the volley. That's a brilliant goal.
And the way he's volleyed it, the keeper really couldn't get across quickly enough. It's a fantastic strike.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Widen the margin here to 2-0. Mbemba. Wijnaldum. Stephen Taylor. Vernon Anita. Wijnaldum. Very good challenge. Januzaj. Damian. Chris Smalling. Morgan Schneiderlin. Now Rooney. Good skill and strength to hold off the challenger.
Januzaj,
Schweinsteiger, could get his cross in now. That's a useful ball in. They cope with it well defensively. So the corner to come.
Here it is again, the goal from the talented Adnan Januzaj.
And there was a bit of a gap there, and he saw it on the right. It was a beautiful volley.
Januzaj, Schweinsteiger.
And now the shot!
Newcastle now with a corner to defend. The advantage given there, and they can get the cross in now.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
They might open them up now.
Can he do it?
And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United.
A goal for Memphis. And I don't think he could have got that any further into that top left than he did there.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Well, this is Manchester United at their sparkling best. Mata.
Januzaj.
Newcastle, their man fouled. Schneiderlin, and he gives it back to his teammate. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Fabrizio Colaccini. Morgan Schneiderlin. Newcastle go in and get the ball back. Going on Anita. Jack Colback.
Shot on!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Let's have another look at it, Alan.
And he's taken it with aplomb, hasn't he, the way he's had a little glance and found the top left with that side foot.
Schneiderlin. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Jack Colback.
Schweinsteiger.
Shaw.
Anita. Nicely controlled football, this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around. Going on, Anita.
And here's the cross, and he's up for the header.
Still striving to get back into this match, and that was a good effort, but it's going to be difficult.
I think they needed that to go in all truth, didn't they, to have any chance in this match.
Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. The verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Aubameyang. Mbemba. Going on, Anita. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Smalling, able to make a good interception. Chancel Mbemba. Aubameyang. Wijnaldum. No one could get there to reach the cross. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Oh, what an opportunity for him and his team to score with that header close in.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually. A problem until the clearance was made.
He's got his shot off now.
Possibilities here from the... Goes for the volley. That's a brilliant goal. They might open them up now.
Can he do it?
And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United.
ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. And here's the shot, and he's missed it. Mata. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Shaw. Going on, Anita. Overton. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. Januzaj. None of his teammates could get near that cross. Jack Colback. And he gets it back. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Going on, Anita, building steadily here, keeping possession. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And it's with Newcastle again. Januzaj. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. The shot's on! Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Overton. Goes the cross. Oh, well saved. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Manchester United want to make a change now. Shut off now, off the crossbar, and back into the penalty area. That's another corner for them. Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Shaw.
And Herrera.
Another shot!
Into the challenge, he made the block. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Very, very close to crossing the line, Alan, but I guess we can have the proof now that it didn't, not all of the ball anyway.
No, it certainly didn't, and the defending team were sure of that at the time as well. No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
Got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Chris Smalling. Michael Carrick. Morgan Schneiderlin. Mata. Michael Carrick. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Now Rooney, and it's with Newcastle again. Jack Colback. And Herrera.
Jota, he's kept it out.
And they're getting set for the corner.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
No cross, good block.
Shots on here. Well, that is a fantastic save from this goalkeeper. He's in wonderful form.
He's enjoying that kind of season. He's a contender for Player of the Year. Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Jack Colback. He's given it and got it back again. Fabrizio Colaccini. Stephen Taylor. Chancel Mbemba.
A good challenge by the defender.
Florian Thauvin.
And it will go into the middle now.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Wayne Rooney. Wijnaldum.
Jack Colback.
Jack Colback.
Jake Tiote. Tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough.
with Wayne Rooney.
Manchester United's chance, space for the shot.
And that's a goal, for Manchester United. Could be the game for Manchester United, should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
Well, here's the goal again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Cheick Tiote. He's put it in well, looking for Papi Cisse. Morgan Schneiderlin. Now Rooney. Schneiderlin. Florian Thauvin. Rooney. Damian. Mata. Michael Carrick. Chance for the cross. He can lay it off to the supporting player. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Schneiderlin. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Back again. Wijnaldum. Jack Colback. Shaw. And Herrera. Callback. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Papi Cisse.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught.
And here's the shot. Glint blocking. Shaw. Morgan Schneiderlin. Mata. And Herrera. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Mata. Good refereeing, so the cross can come in. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. And Manchester United are going to make a substitution here. Bemba. Wijnaldum. Jack Colback. It goes out wide again. And shoots!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, the opposing strikers must think they're just not going to find a way past this Manchester United goalkeeper. Absolutely brilliant.
We can check the corner count, Alan Smith. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. Damian. And Herrera.
He's got his shot off now. He's hit the frame of the goal. Wayne Rooney. And he's done it. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed and caught the lad offside, although he tucked it away well.
Wijnaldum. Kovac. Cheikh Tiote. Damian. Schneiderlin. It's Carrick.
Mata. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Wijnaldum. Cissé.
Rooney. Ashley Young.
It's Carrick. Morgan Schneiderlin. Happy Cissé.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Cheikh Tiote.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Shaw.
Young.
Ashley Young.
Here's Young.
Shaw.
And here's Cissé.
Cheikh Tiote. On the whistle today.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
problem until the clearance was made.
He's got his shot off now. Possibilities here from the... Goes for the volley. That's a brilliant goal.
They might open them up now.
Can he do it?
And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger.
The shot's on. Manchester United space for the shot.
And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United.
And shoots. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.